know why I didn't come. I left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come.
Yeah. Always when I'm talking, you know, when we're talking, he makes sure it's on us. All the time. If where we play, when I'm talking, they won't sleep yet. You know how to pull this in, I don't.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Pull it in back. But we live here, folks, here at the Sugarfoot Festival. And Honey Path. Getting ready to start up a little bit here. I'm going to be playing. I'm Jimmy Gilstrap. And then we're going to have some more singers that's going to get up with me and play. But today is the 21st of October. It's a Friday, 2016. And at 7 o'clock, the Magic Band will come on and perform. Chuck, Kate, Steve, and Bradley, and the guys. Mr. Ayers, he'll be with them playing bass. Mike Ayers. Anyway, y'all stick around, and we're getting ready to start up a little bit, and hope you enjoy the show tonight here at the Sugarfoot Festival in Honea Path, South Carolina. Sponsored by Carolina Ford and others. And I'd like to thank, if I don't do it, I'd like to go ahead and thank Mr. Luther Moon for doing such a good job about putting these things on. The man has worked real hard, he and his wife. So once again, thank you, Luther Moon.
You're gonna do the cheeky, Jimmy.
Yes, I'm
gonna do it. Look at that dog, Jimmy, look at that dog.
How you looking at him?
Feel is empty. Look at
that doggy. I don't know why.
He's Queen Sheba.
Really?
Oh, Lord. I got five. She's the head of the household.
Uh-oh, main one, huh?
Yeah. I did.
tried so hard to get a show that you're okay. Yeah, you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I feel your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue.
Ain't that right?
Oh yeah.
And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger uncapped I see they make a teardrop star. Why can't I free your doubt?
Oh yeah, y'all go ahead and be in the video. Be proud. Bye-bye, hon. Oh, you have a good night. My buddy up there, he can play that keyboard and thing.
Oh, really?
Rock and roll and everything.
Good.
You'll like
like it. Oh, I'm shot well. To you.
Where's Larry out here? Hey, Larry. You're ignoring me. I'll pull. What's going on, buddy?
I think you don't say.
How are you? Did it? All right, go ahead. Nah, I'm kidding.
I
don't
care.
Well, I sang enough, and me and Jimmy goes out to do our show. I sang.
On Facebook and all, that guy that put this on, saw me sing. I got it on Facebook. I didn't want me to sing. So, yeah, I got that right now on Sue's on Facebook.
I got Sue's on
Facebook.
I don't know what he is. This one here, she's a hand.
Good to get it by the way, say it's not hard to hear me.
You don't ever get your CD made.
Okay.
What you got? 40 bucks.
He's not been out around a lot of people.
That wind been blowing today, boy. I don't even know. I hope I wasn't in the white person. Hey, we got you on video. Hang on, we got you on video. Yeah, dude, I got you when you're sitting over there.
What you do that for, Frank?
One, two, check, one, two, check. One, two, check, one, two. One, two, check, one, two.
Yeah, you were driving fast enough. Hey, I like it. I must say, that's nice.
Your sugar must be real high.
Man, you got no tankers. Tankers don't work.
One, two.
I'm a walking stick of that way.
Yeah.
What are these big beans in here? These beans are over there. Around here.
That's the little girl right there. She did walk up.
All right, I think it's 5 o'clock about now. We want to welcome you to the 2016 Honea Path Sugarfoot and Honey Sopping Festival. Somebody asked me why is it called Honey Sopping? Well, if you're here at 1 o'clock tomorrow, you're going to see exactly what we do for honey sopping. We're going to have a honey sopping biscuit eating contest where the biscuit is dipped into honey and it's downed as quickly as it can be. Anyway, before we get started tonight, well, my name is Luther Moon. My lovely wife Yoshiko around the corner here operating the game sections. We've got an awful lot of people to thank for helping us make this event possible. And let me start with the town of Honea Path, because they make all of these facilities here ready for us, and they give us much of the money that it takes to pull this event off. So we definitely want to thank the town of Honea Path. And we want to thank our sponsors, of which we have many, that pick up the balance of the cost and the help to make this event possible. We would like to thank Ace Hardware, Three Girls Design, Pop Steiner, Smokehouse Barbecue. People, we got great restaurants in this town, and they're very supportive. Westgate Pizza, McCoy Lumber, The Melt, up in the shopping center up here, great pizza. The Green Jack Dragon, right across the street here behind you. I know I'm gonna leave somebody out. I'll hear about that tomorrow. But Upstate Bank, Federal Credit Union, they help us a lot. Upstate Dance, their studio is right behind us back over here. She's a big supporter. Auto Money and Loans. And oh, if you need your hair done, there's Sheila's Hair Cottage. And of course, Park Sterling Bank. Can't operate a town without a bank. Little Biscuit Barn. They're gonna furnish the biscuits for tomorrow's biscuit eating contest. And Los Palenques Mexican restaurant back here. Absolutely the finest Mexican food we have eaten anywhere. And last but not, well, not last, because I know somebody got left out, but certainly not least, Carolina Ford. It's the Carolina Ford. People, we've got a wonderful show for you tonight. During the summer, we hold a contest called the Honey Pass Got Talent. And there we come up with a lot of great talent, and we reuse that talent for the Sugarfoot Festival. You're gonna see that tonight. We are gonna feature the Got Talent players. Tonight on keyboard, we have Jimmy Gilstrap. What does that keyboard sound like, Jimmy? And Jimmy's gonna help us out with some of our players.
Well, I'll be there tomorrow for sure.
Tonight we have Zelina. This is a little 15-year-old girl that is just going to wow you. We have the Johnson Bentley Band. They were the winners of Honea Path Got Talent this year. They consist of one 8-year-old on violin, a 5-year-old on banjo, and a 3-year-old on drums, and you're going to really enjoy their bluegrass sound.
Bring them on.
We have Stephanie, sometimes referred to as Johnson Rice. If you were watching Carolina in the Morning the other day, you would have seen her on Carolina in the Morning. We took her down to showcase the Sugarfoot Festival. And then last but not least, we have Michaela Howard, one of our Got Talent players, and Jessica Tico, who's going to be up here shortly. Jimmy, can we get a couple of sounds from you?
Yeah.
Is that sun killing you?
Oh, yeah, it's killing me. It's bad. Hopefully it'll be down about 10 or 15 minutes. I can't see anything.
Oh my gosh.
I don't need to see anything.
All right. Well, anyway, Jimmy's going to hit the keys for us here for a couple of songs, and then we're going to bring out some of our talent. Thank you, Jimmy. Take it.
You're welcome.
Living on a sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of the tourists are covered with oil. Strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to fall. Y'all sing along. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a over this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Sing along, everybody, here we go. Wasting away again in Margarita. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a blame every time. Nobody's fault.
Is everybody happy? Raise your hand if you're happy tonight. Yeah. We'll have a good time. We're just now getting started. It's going to go to about maybe 9 o'clock, maybe 9:30, 10. So don't nobody go nowhere. We got a lot of talent coming up here tonight.
I blew out my flip-flops, stepped on a pop top. I cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's blues in the blind eye, and sooner or later that frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Sing with me, Luther.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville.
Sing it.
Searching for my lost shaker of salt.
Get into it. Come on, Luke.
Some people claim that there's a
world of underplane. Okay, back you go. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Some people claim,
Luther,
there's a woman
to
blame. It's nobody's fault.
Nobody. Give him a hand, he's not getting it yet. Come on.
Woo. All right, Luther. Yeah, Luther does a good job on this. He's done it for, what, about a couple years now?
Oh, my goodness. Hey, yeah, let me also tell you, we got games galore back here, so, you know, pull those kids out of school, take them back in, let them play some games. And we got pony rides, we got camel rides, and I understand we got some really good food out here. Jimmy.
Yes, sir.
Listen, I want you to do another number for us.
I will.
And then I want you to introduce this young lady right here behind us.
Okay. All right. Ready? All right. Okay. Here we go. We got the Merle Haggard fans out there. Anybody like Merle Haggard? I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder. I spent most all my life searching for that four-leaf clover. Yet you ran with me, chasing my rainbow. Honey, I love you too, and that's the way love goes. That's the way love goes, baby. That's the music God made for all the world to see. It's never old, but it grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, don't worry. Don't you know I love you too? And that's the way love. We got anybody here tonight from Williamson, South Carolina? Raise your hand. Nobody from Williamson. Iowa, South Carolina. Got one. How about Anderson, South Carolina? All right. We got anybody here tonight from Pendleton? Got one. Well, how about Honea Path? How many we got from Honea Path?
Yeah.
Good to see each and every one of you. Thank you for coming. That's the way love goes, baby. That's the music God made for all the world to sing. It's never old, but it grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, no, don't worry. Don't you know I love you too? That's the way love goes. Oh. Hey Bradley, used to play with you a long time ago, didn't I? Yeah. You went on the bigger things, Chuck K.
Oh my gosh, right. I like that.
Thank you. Come on up, Luther.
Listen, we got a great little band coming up. We're going to have to sound them out. Can I get a sound check?
Hey, Oscar.
What you doing?
What you doing?
Nothing.
You staff person now?
Yeah.
You a staff person too?
Mm-hmm. This is my fourth year being staff here.
What do you do? Walk around and sit here?
Don't walk around. I'm over the games.
What you see if you can find me a bag? So I'm a business
owner. I walk around and sit by the line. I'll see you over
here. Okay. Cash.
Let's see.
Hey.
Listen, let me tell you one more time some of the things that we have here this weekend. Tomorrow's going to be a great day for entertainment. Like I said, we've got the biscuit eating contest or the honey shopping event at 1 o'clock. At 10 o'clock tomorrow, we have the Miss Sugarfoot beauty pageant. We were going to do it on the main stage, but it's supposed to be so cold in the morning that the little children, we were concerned with them, so we're gonna move the Miss Sugarfoot Beauty Pageant over to the Watkins Center Auditorium, and that'll be at 10 o'clock. At 12:30, we will do the Miss Sugarfoot presentation, the winners of the pageant presentation here on stage. Our entertainment will start tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. Again, we're going to use many of the Got Talent players. This next group that we have coming up are the winners from this year's Got Talent show. We're going to get them sounded out here in just a second. But over on your right, she'll be playing violin. That's Addie, age 8. Right here on banjo, all of 5 years old, is Johnson. And in the middle here, we got Paisley at 3 years old. He's going to play drums.
Thank you. right there.
That thing
right. Hi, Mr. Moon.
That must not stand.
Oh, you saw him just now. Won't you come here and sit down, Ronnie? Sit up here.
Billy Van.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Now, without slowing down, we're going to bring a young lady up, all of 15 years old. She writes her own music. She does a few covers. Everything she does really well. Ladies and gentlemen,